Hi, I'm Nikos Tripodis, the new worldwide franchise head of Novartis Ophthalmology.
And I'm Dirk Sauer, development unit head of Novartis Ophthalmology.
We're here to talk about how Novartis Ophthalmology is reimagining what's possible.
So Nikos, tell me, why did you take this role in ophthalmology?
I mean, it's really exciting to work at Novartis, and we push the boundaries of what's possible in restoring vision and making blindness part of history. But there's also another reason. I truly believe that we can actually restore happiness on so many people around the world. Now, Dirk, you've been with Novartis for 29 years. What do you find most exciting?
So first of all, we are working on treatments for a number of diseases of the retina. This includes gene therapy, where we can restore vision of young people who are affected by a gene defect. And of course, also includes our new anti-VEGF, which was recently submitted for approval in the US and Europe for wet AMD. Second, we have a number of compounds in development for front of the eye and ocular surface disease. For example, potential treatments for dry eye and for chronic ocular surface pain are being studied. Third, and this is also a very exciting thing, we have a treatment for presbyopia in development, which will be a first-time pharmacological treatment for this disorder. And last but not least, we are also working on a number of digital solutions designed to enhance our therapies and to help patients in their daily life.
So Dirk, would you like to share with us a little bit more about what we're doing at the Novartis Biomedical Institute of Research, which is more fundamental and will probably come to the bedside of the patient a little bit later?
At our Novartis Institute for Biological Research, we have a large group of scientists who work on projects to better understand the causes and mechanisms of diseases such as glaucoma, age-related macular degenerations, and other diseases of the retina. For example, in glaucoma, they are looking at ways how to restore outflow or how to protect the optic nerve from the consequences of the disease, rather than just looking for treatments which are symptomatic and treat elevated intraocular pressure. This would mean a big difference for the 60 million patients living with glaucoma if we could come up with more causal therapies for treating them.
I'm looking forward to working and learning from the many healthcare professionals that made eye care what it is today, to finding and exploring partnerships with academic institutions, with healthcare systems, as well as patient associations. I truly believe that together we can actually make blindness history for the almost 40 million people that are affected every year.
Yes, I fully agree, Nikos. As you mentioned in the beginning, I'm in this business for a while, and this is one of the most exciting times ever. We are really working on a number of groundbreaking new therapies, which have the potential to really transform the life of millions of patients and change the way how we address visual impairment and how we fight blindness.
Thank you for your partnerships, and we're looking forward to embarking on this incredible journey together.